I question each one of the choices I make in planning my lessons and my activities. Is it truly purposeful with these goals in mind? It may most likely be purposeful, but is it addressing the goal that we're aiming for? And then using the essential practices document to pinpoint that, and also electing professional development that focuses on the essential practices.